This beer here is brewed locally, and it might be one of a kind because it's a keg from 2015 from Against the Grain, and it's called Bone Loop. So this is your typical imperial stout, except that it has a smoked malt, so it's going to be smoky, and it's also bourbon barrel aged. So it's got fantastic balance and flavors. So we have this gentleman here from Dallas. He's going to try it out.
So it's smoky because they roast the
it's the German malts.
The malts.
Yes, sir.
That's it.
From the malts.
Good stuff.
Great.